driving subs, Ben, okay?
Yeah, boy, you're driving one now.
Oh, my God.
What's going on?
I don't know.
Why are we inside the spaceship?
I don't know.
Let's go! Come on!
Now, alert, alert, 4, 5 minutes.
We're not moving. Anybody hit the button? What the hell? Wait a minute, this was an elevator before, right?
Which one of us is doing this?
Oh, God.
Now, alert, alert, Panther, explosives are
wait,
now.
Wait! We were here already! How much time we got? Come on! Come on!
It's a dead end!
Where are we?
In the illusion.
Nothing was right, you guys, come on!
Beth, which way? Harry, where do we go?
Where? Where's where, Norman? Around that corner, down that corner? And what's there, huh? Just another blind alley in the maze of our minds. Illusion.
Maybe he's right, Norman.
No, Beth, we believe that we're dead.
Just go on. Leave me.
You're not gonna die down here, not gonna let you die. Come on! I'm not gonna let you die. Come on! I'm not gonna die!
Button. I can't see a button.
There's no use. We died down here.
Panther, explosives are now.
I'm running out of time and all of this is the
same. I don't know where we are. I don't know what we're stuck in.
Where we are. We're stuck in the illusion that we can change the future. It's a dead end, bro. Just like I said all along. We died down here.
Maybe he's right. Maybe he's right, Norman. And he's right.
I'm not gonna die here.
Beth's not gonna die here.
And you're not gonna die here.
Look, just leave me.
Harry, we're not in the spacecraft. We're in the mini-sun. This isn't real. This is your manifestation. Let it go.
It's a dead end.
I'm not gonna die here, Harry. It's not our time to die.